One of the very concerning things that can happen to any girl or woman is finding a lump or bump in the breast tissue. We'd certainly encourage all patients, starting from the time when they develop breasts, to do a self-exam at least once a month, where they're actually feeling the breast tissue and identifying if there are any areas that feel different than the surrounding areas. Occasionally, patients who are young, teenage girls, will feel some kind of lump or bump in the breast. Understandably, this causes a great deal of anxiety for patients and their families, but the good news is it is almost never cancerous. In teenagers, the most common types of breast disease are either breast cysts or benign solid tumors. To differentiate between these things, usually the first test we're going to do is an ultrasound exam, which is not a painful test nor one that exposes a patient to any radiation. And it just allows us to understand what the characteristics of that lesion may be. Is it filled with fluid? Is it solid? And what does it look like? What are the borders? The truth is, for almost all adolescent breast masses, it's simply that the adolescent breast tissue looks different. And the same criteria that are used to determine what looks abnormal in an adult may be totally normal in an adolescent or teenage girl. If you notice a breast lump or mass, certainly you should point that out to your doctor and make sure you get it assessed. The good news for most girls is that unlike what we may hear about or think about in adult patients, most of these masses are not going to cause future troubles.